Hola Victor, I'm a 72 kilo 180 rider. I want to wave sail in side to side off conditions with maximum 4.7 meter sail and 15 knots. What size board do you recommend?
Well, 15 knots is pretty light, but in cross off we sail many times in this kind of wind, and you are 72 kilo guy, pretty light guy. I'm 83, so normally I use 89, 90 liter board in cross off and 5.0, 5.3. So I would recommend you the 82 grip. I think that would be like your big board is really floaty because the deck is pretty flat and the board is planing really well. So adjusting the fin position and the mast base, like we said before, farther back the mast base and the fins farther forward, you would have a really good down the line board for these kind of conditions.
Funnily, that's exactly my dimensions. I'm 72 kilos, 180, and I would set it up exactly like that. And I'm actually using the 82 grip as my go-to board when it's like floaty, float and ride conditions.